Now that we have all the data in our table, we want to make it look nice with some formatting. The easiest way to do that is to click on the table, then on our table toolbar, click on the auto format that we skipped over earlier. Here we can see a default format. Looks nice. Now let's try the currency or currency 3D. Maybe the currency. Let's pick one more. Go down and we'll try the currency lavender. Now those all look pretty nice. When I was doing the calc tutorials, I think I missed this, but it works the same way in calc. Go into format, auto format, and we've got the same ones, default, selecting our entire table again, format, auto format. There's our 3D, our lavender. Looking at this turquoise, it's got a line in the middle, gray. Now, what we should hope happens is all the middle lines should be gray and white alternating, and the bottom one with this bluish green. And that's what we get. It will save the time of having to select every other line and then formatting them that gray. We can also make our own custom formats. I've made up my own format here. Let's select it. Go into format, auto format. Now I want to add. I'm going to call this dash so it's right at the top. My custom format. Clicking OK, it's added in. Now let's see how this one looks that I created in calc. See how that translates when we take it over into the LibreOffice Writer. I'm selecting my custom format right near the top because it has that dash, clicking OK, and it seems we have a problem. It looks like our headers were classified as numeric. We're going to have to change that to make that work. Let me undo. Going back into our calc, I want these cells and our months and total all selected. And I'm using my control to select format cells. And we're going to change this to text. Now these are all text fields and the others are numeric. So now I want to select my whole table again, click on format, auto format. Oh, and I didn't realize that wasn't all the way in the picture. Now we've got the my custom still in there. So I need to delete that out. Yes. Now I want to add it back in. Add dash my custom format. Clicking OK, clicking OK, going back into our LibreOffice Writer document, highlighting, clicking on our auto format, my custom format, and it keeps it the way we want. Our header is kept as text, and the numbers are numbers.